Good morning, AC. It's Friday, April 9th, and I'm Connor Groh here with Sam McMillan to end your week. And I don't know about you, Sam, but I'm sure glad the weekend is here.
Me too. But hey, tonight is the Minithon fundraiser at the Allen Theater, so it's a great time to go see a movie and help out our Minithon. A screening of Back to the Future will start at 7:30 p.m. with an 80s Kahoot starting at 7. Tickets are only $5 and you can get them at the door. Bring a friend for a much-needed night out.
If you are a high school student attending Minithon on May 8th, please visit the Minithon participant group that you were added to in Schoology. Under the Resources tab, you will find all the signups, co-ed volleyball tournament, cornhole tournament, the talent show, and Powder Puff. The Powder Puff deadline is by the end of the day today, so the junior and senior girls can start practicing.
The last day to buy a prom ticket is today. See Mrs. Thomas in room 105 to buy a ticket and choose your table.
Congratulations to the boys Anvil Cleona ice hockey team for winning their championship game two nights ago. The team consists of Jeremy Seifert, Bradley Smith, Will Houston, Dalton Grombine, Luke Fisher, and Xander Miley. Congratulations, guys. And here is Mr. Gross for a career-related announcement. Mr. Gross?
Good morning, AC. Just wanted to remind all the seniors of the final part of the graduation project on Wednesday, April 14th. You have an assigned time. If you do not have an English class or were not part of the preparation lesson, you have an email that defines your time. Make sure that you are there 5 minutes early with your resume in hand. Dress professionally. This is an opportunity to impress somebody from the community and also meet your final graduation requirement. There are no makeups. This is a one-day thing, so please make sure that you are on time and ready to go. You're going to get important feedback that will help you in the future. Also, any student who is still interested in any of the openings in CTC next year, please let me know. We can get you applied yet if there is an opening and available spot that might help you in a career path. Thank you and have a great day, AC.
We want to wish a happy birthday today to Oliver Funk and Austin Folk.
And today's lunch will be chicken strips with fresh sliced bread.
And that's all we have for you today, AC, and we hope you have a great weekend.
Now, it's here. The excitement, the adventure of a new force at breakfast.
We'll call them C-3POs.
New C-3PO cereal from Kellogg's. Twin rings, phase together. For two crunches in every double O. A delicious part of this nutritious breakfast.